Sitting in my room with a needle in my hand, waiting for the tomb.